Waking up on grand final day was obviously very special, you know. Everything that we've worked hard towards was coming towards that night. The boys were prepared, the boys were ready, myself as well, you know. I knew we'd had such a great season and we were just ready to go. We couldn't wait to get the game underway. And the game itself, I mean, walking to the stadium, you could feel the energy and the buzz around the stadium. It was fantastic.